All right, now this right here is what's called How the Body Operates. This book will show you how the body operates, because all of mankind is divided up into two groups on the earth, a negative and a positive of the same pole. And this is also tells you how the body works. This is the Bible right here. This is an ancient translation of the Bible. A translation, a definition. This is an ancient definition of the modern Bible. And the modern Bible is just telling you how your body works. It's the cosmos, as above, so below. So this right here is a more in-depth, more personal, more detailed workings of the body. And the body is nothing but banking principles. The whole world works by banking principles. Well, they got those principles from the body, because the body is a bank. Such things as thesaurus, what does it mean? It means the treasury. The word Russ right there, Russ, see that Russ, is the eternal due. Then means the power to fix, no power to fix. Theme is Saxon law. Definitions of there, thereabout, thereafter. You know, so if we look in here for the Russ, let's see if I can find the Russ. It's probably in the other book. Yeah, it's in the bigger book, pretty sure. But I'll just I was looking for it in the inside margin, yeah. But that's that. So I just open up the book and I listen to what the universe is sharing with me. Now here, right here, we have I period R period S period. So let's find out what's the difference between that and the regular IRS with no periods. What's the significance? Let's look it up. So I get a question about a word, and then remembering these words are telling me about how my body operates. So the more I learn about banking, the more I learn about how my body operates, so I can make my adjustments to my body and enter into eternity. Okay, I period, S period, it just says Internal Revenue Service. There is a difference between the two IRSs. One is the private IRS, one's the public IRS. So, talk to you later.
Little guy! I could be two! And there's Pee-Pee over there. Pee-Pee! Oh, Pee-Pee!